영어 해설사 8기 유준범 온라인 해설 시작하겠습니다. Now I will introduce about 근정전. This is the main slogan called 근정전. It means work diligently, because 근정전 is a place the king works, so officials put the name. And this is the picture of the 근정전. If you see the middle of the stairs, you can see the stone which has the phoenix on it. And both left and right side, there are some hetae, which is an imaginary animal. It is called 답도. It is a road for the king riding the queen, so the queen can walk through the stone. And this is the picture of the 답도. And this is the 혜택. And this place is called 월대. And now this is called 정. It's not sure, but the most grounded idea is that officials fire the incense to make sacred atmosphere when king appear, and it also symbols the royal authority. And this is the picture of the jung. And this is called 드무. This is a cauldron which is for protecting the palace from the fire. The cauldron has water inside it, and it means that the fire devil would be scared by seeing its face reflected to the water. Also, they used the water inside the dream to weaken the fire. And this is the 가족 서소. At the edge of the world you saw before, there are small animals with their families, which are called 가족 서소. We cannot know what they mean, but I'm sure that they are very cute. And upstairs, there is 12 animals which represents time. They are called 12지지. Rabbit, cow, mouse, horse belongs to 12지신. And that is the chicken. And that's the horse. This is the horse. And also, there are blue dragon, white tiger, red phoenix, black turtle, and they are the guardians of the king. A blue dragon protects the east sky, a white tiger protects the west sky, and red phoenix protects the south sky, and black turtle protects the east north sky. Each are called 청룡, 백호, 봉황, and 현무. And this is the 현무. And this is the 청룡. And this is the 봉황. The phoenix. This is the angle.